check the Cardex today, and it is time to go give the patient a bed bath. I have gone in there and ensured the patient didn't have any dryness, secretions, or drainage on their skin. While I was checking them, I asked them what time would be best for their bed bath, and they said this morning. I've already gathered my supplies, and I'm about to go in and give them a bed bath.
Good morning, Miss Moody. How are you doing today? Can you tell me your name and birthday?
Okay, so we're going to be giving you a bed bath this morning.
Is that all right?
Okay.
We're going to get you some privacy. How are you doing today? I'm going to perform hand hygiene. I'm going to check your bracelet. We're going to be giving you your bed bath today, okay? We're going to give you some privacy. And we're going to raise your bed to a working level. We're going to give you your bed bath now, okay? We're going to place this blanket over you. With approximately 105 and 110 degree water, it's going to be a little warm. We're going to put one of the rags in the water for you. We're going to make a mitten. We're going to clean one eye for the ear. We're going to flip it. We're going to turn it out the other way. And we're going to clean from the nose to the ear. Flip it. Our nose under the ear. So we're going to get some soap. We're going to wash the face. We're going to rinse the soap out. We're going to make another mitten. Wash the soap off. Then we're going to get another one and dry his face.
Wash your arms. We're going to get the soap in the water.
We're going to turn it. We're going to wash our arms. Alright, so we're going to take the basin. My partner's going to do this on both sides. He's going to wash the arm and the armpit on that side. And now we're going to wash the hands. Get in the fingernails. Do you want some deodorant? Okay, we're going to apply some deodorant. All right, now we're going to
going to replace the water and the basin, and we're going to get a clean water. And we have fresh soap and a fresh rag. We're going to wash the chest. And then we're going to wash the abdomen. We're going to get some more soap and water. We're going to wash each leg. Replace the water, and we've got a new towel to wash the patient. We're going to wash the patient's back. Our partner's going to help me put the patient on. This side, so we can lay in the back. I'm going to get the towel. I'm going to fold it into a mitten. Now we're going to ask the patient if the patient wants lotion. The patient wants lotion, we're going to put lotion on the patient's back. All right, and then we're going to wash the patient's genitals to the buttocks. We're going to change gloves. Then we're going to wash the patient from the genitals to the buttocks. I'm going to take my gloves off. I'm going to lay the patient on. I'm going to clean and draw the basin and put it back where it belongs. I'm going to perform hand hygiene, and I'm going to go document what we've done.